Hello again, and welcome back to Rainy Season 2. Welcome back to SkyFactory 2. With the last episode, we finished making this! Ta-da! That thing's still going off that pyrolithium? Jeez. Are these off? Hold up. I might have derped and realize I need redstone to activate those, maybe? I wouldn't surprise, or I wouldn't be surprised if that's what I needed. Lever! Give. That would explain why these are not on all lit up. Okay, how shall I go about... Downside about how compact this is, I can't get in there to modify it at all. Open up that. And then stick lever there. That appears to have done nothing. Why is this not working? Disabled? Hi. Why is it not working? Oh, poop. No. Wrong block. We almost found the block I was on. That could have ended badly. Do I need a block there? I'm gonna put a block there just in case. I'll leave that there. And shove that there. So why do these not work? Ooh, almost. Nope. Wrench. They won't work. What's up with that? It's completely out of energy and these won't work. What's going on? Excuse me. In fact, none of this is working. What? Okay, what happened? Why is none of this working? This runs off a completely separate power, so why is this not working at all? Oh, it doesn't have enough stuff to actually start. Why aren't these working? What on earth? Oh, cobblestone. Am I out of cobblestone? No! What the? And why did this stop right-clicking? Or, like, why did it stop transferring items? Excuse me. Does that fix it? No. What on earth? I see I might be doing it already. But why are these not starting? Oh, is it? I bet it's the last bit in there. Yep, it's the last bit of that stupid stuff in there that's not letting it go because it's not enough to actually make it start. Wow. Ooh, that would have really been lame if it just, like, went into this. Ooh, that would have sucked. Alright, completely full of lava, that's what those are. That has 2.6 buckets of lava in it. Sweet. Okay, everything is good to go. Do I have anything in this right now? I have silver. I didn't finish the silver? Oh, okay. Well, let's finish that then. Okay, good. And put this over here. We are going to automate the smelting process. So, we're going to take this all down. Give me you. I've tested it on different worlds. Sorry if you don't like that, but I prefer to know what I'm doing before trying to actually do this and causing many issues. Grab those. You see, bricks take a little bit of time to mine. Can I just take this? No.
Please hold the charge.
Yes, it does. Thank you. That would have sucked. There's like 3 buckets of lava in there.
Boop.
Okay, so at this point. We may need to move this chest. Actually, that's not very hard. Let's just do it now. That way we have that out of the way. Scoop this over here. No, over here. Over here! Gosh. Okay, shove all those ores in there. Eat an apple, place a torch. Oh yeah, I should probably fix the torch placement over here. And I'll place it right there. Nothing should spawn, hopefully. I missed these 2 pieces because of my dirt. And we're good. That thing has 7 buckets of lava in it. Okay, let's see. That is completely full on lava. You are not entirely full on lava. Well, you are pretty full, actually. That's generating tons of RF. So is that. This is full. Okay. This entire system uses more or less RF than I can actually make. Interesting. But that's good. It means I can, like, use upgrades. Okay, so let's get back onto the automation of this. So, if we were to do this, we want liquid right here? Yeah, because then it would pour into there from the lava thing. Yep. We'll put this right next to it. Should we? I'm thinking we'll put it like this. Maybe? No, I don't like that. Let's go ahead and move this over a bit. And like that? Yeah, that should do. And it should work too. Move this stuff out of the way. No, place that. Boop, boop, boop. And there we go. Now that should count as a forge, or smeltery, whatever. And does it? No, it doesn't. Why is that facing the wrong way? Oh. Okay, so they have to face the same way as well. Well, problem fixed. That's nice. Liquids would be going here. We'll be building a second layer onto this, like usual, or like it was before. Oh, right, because derp derp. There we go. Did one of these blocks disappear? Yeah, one did. What on earth? So there's 2 extra before. Oh, why'd it go in there? That was weird. Boop, and doop. There we go. Good to go with that. I'll place blocks there. I'll stick the stone brick, there. Casting table there. Basin there. Cast there. Faucets, boop, boop, boop. There we go. Temporary placeholder and random block. Good. We have everything required for a Minecraft area. Ah, it's dark here. Not anymore. I would refuse to have it dark anywhere above here. Okay. Oh, please. No. Stop. Get out. Ah. Quickly. Get out. Now. Yeah. stepping on top of this is really not the best idea. I also just realized I kind of covered up the fluid area that I needed. This may just have to stay as a one-tier thing. That would be kind of lame. I could just scoot this farther along. I want it to be close. That's lame. Actually, let's see. Break this. I'm going to take you for time being. Break you off. This isn't going to work like I thought it would. Yeah, that wouldn't work. What am I thinking? Actually, wouldn't this transport lava into that? Do we even need that tank? I think the answer would be no. Yeah, this thing's still gathering lava. These are still full. These are still getting lava. Why'd you stop? Yeah, why did you stop? Disabled. Very strange. I guess he's doing all the heavy lifting or something. Input, yeah, that's fine. So we actually don't need one here. So could I possibly... Oh, fluid ducts, duh. Let's try that. Fluid duct, nope, not that one. I forgot I made another one of those. That's good. Because I was planning to use one of those soon. Transfer no liquids. Not what I want. Take both of those anyways. I need a hopper, actually. Good. Transfer pipe? Not what I need. What did I come over here for? How did I forget already? Liquid pump. Yep. Liquid pump. Liquid pump. Fluid duct. Yeah. So, that might work. Oh, that's working. Yes. Good, that actually works. So now, that does this. And then, let's go in there. Oh, I just remembered. Oh, boop. Nope. Steppy. They got lowers? Yes, I did. Tried this before. Okay, disable nickel. And disable tin, was it? Or was it copper? I'm pretty sure it's copper. Let me go check. Yep, it was copper and that. Because copper and another block and nickel can make invar and something else. So copper, iron, and tin are fine. Wait, what am I doing? I need copper out. I'm such a derp. So copper will just have to stay in this chest. Actually, the pieces of copper will stay in there. So, yeah. How would I go about copper? Stick a random chest here and put it there. Done. That's all I got. Yeah, see, molten tin, molten aluminum. Then we have molten iron, and I need to move these up. Because I have to have this a specific way to work. Oi. That's my stuff. Push that back. Put that there. Put you there. Where'd the extra brick I had go? Put that there. Cool, it can still do its work while I'm doing this then. Oops. Boop. It. There's just not enough time in these episodes, is there? Jeez. I was wanting to do so much more this episode, but it's already almost over. Okay, casting table. Casting basin. Casting table in the future. Wait a minute.
Beep beep. Beep beep. Beep beep.
I just remembered. Doesn't aluminum and iron turn into brass? No. Interesting. So yeah, this is going to work perfectly. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, cobblestone up so we can actually see what we're doing. Put that there. Break that down. Crafting table is about miles away. Do I have any wood? Nope. Grab a piece of wood. Make a crafting table. Access this one. Ba-da! There we go. Why am I putting that in my inventory? Derp. And poof. Now we just need to have another ingot cast. Let's see. We also need another hopper. That was in my way. Chest. Eat an apple. Now we can go back to eating bread. Put a crafting table there for future use. Put that there. Didn't I have a... Yeah, I did have a timer. Excuse me. Need the timer back. Thank you. What else was I needing? I don't know, but I'm gonna put this in there, and that, and you, and you, and you, and that. Ah, right, the hopper. Hopper, hopper, hopper. Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put a chest in there. I put that in the wrong slot, but I can fix that. Thank you. Beep, beep. And doop. Good. And then a timer. I think that might be on the wrong block. In fact, if we put it there, yeah, this works. And it gets automatically transported into here. Yeah, that's how it goes. That does not work. What if we had redstone on top? Let's try that. Beep, beep. Do that. Yes, that would work. Good, good. So now it just automatically does it. Need a 5-second interval. Do we? Yeah, right. Need half of that. 250! Oh, yeah. Perfect. And just automatic. Automatically gets fuel. 100% fuel, never runs out. These are always fully charged. Except, oh, please don't, okay, thanks. Except for this one down here, apparently, because it doesn't do anything else for some reason. I don't know. Oh, please don't, jeez. This automatically sieves. Ores go in here. They get crafted in here. Oh, craft ones get transferred to here. They go in here, smelt down, get cast, transfer here. Alright. Add another chest, because I can see that game full very fast. That is awesome. Let's go ahead and make another timer. I realize that after I make one, I won't have any redstone dust. Oh well. Ooh, mine. Close. Actually, wait a minute. Why make another timer? I'm a derp. Okay, let's see. How much... Oh, you still got a good bit left. I should leave that timer there. Just boop. Aluminum brass, or ingots. Ingot. Ingot cast is made... There it is. Aluminum brass is made with... Can I have... Ah! Aluminum and copper! That's also a thing. So, 3 bars and 1 copper, I believe. So, let's go do that. Do 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 3 and 1. Let's see, what type of other cast do we want? A tool rod. That's one. Please, I need that. Axe head pattern already have that. Chisel head pattern already have that. Eh. We can turn the rest into, bars. Empty? Yep, sure is. Okay, let's go ahead and stick those in there. Hopefully nothing else gets tossed in. Bar. Right there. Bar cast. Do-do-do-do. That takes longer to melt down than others. How's this doing? Okay. Yeah, I'm not really sure what I would do about the extra items. I wonder. If I were to stick another item duct here, would it transfer? Why would I do that? I can just add another. Oh, wait. What? Okay. That was. Ow. Can I melt this down? Yeah, I can. That is funny. Oh, I like how there's just a little bit of. It's just that in there. Now, increase that to 250. There we go. So that's going to melt down first. That gets cast first as well. Nice. Now I have aluminum brass. Wait a minute. I was needing to. Oh, derp. Why did I take the pattern? I need the actual tool rod. Ay, ay, ay. I think I have one in here. Or here. Or nowhere. Do we already have a tool rod pattern? No. Where'd I put my stick? Do I just stick 2 more pieces? No. Eh. Tool builder, part builder, whatever you are. Tool rod pattern. Doop doop. Stick your butt over there. Beep beep. I have a tool rod to do. Stick it there. Okay. Let's not do that yet. Not sure I'd actually cast over that, but you never know. Okay. That's good. Put a piece of brass in there. Da 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 do 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 do. But yeah, now that our smeltery is all automated now as well. This is going great. Oh, transfer pipe. That's what I was trying to get over here as well. Let's get that real quick. Excuse me. Item duct. Nerr. Transfer pipe. Whatever. This done melting down yet. You gotta be kidding me. Stupid cast. And okay, that turned. Okay, wait, that's the far ahead in there. Derp. Will that take any of the extra stuff that doesn't get crafted in here? It doesn't look like it. whatever. As long as I empty it out here and there, it should be fine. Coal, flint, coal. Diamond, not coal. Derp. Let's see. Nickel. Platinum. Oh, wait. Actually, I'm not gonna melt that down yet. Actually, let's check real quick. Use. Molten shiny. What can I use that for? Doesn't look like it combines with anything, so. I guess we could apply this. And see how it turns out. Did this. Oh. Okay, so apparently only this one works right now. Let's not melt you yet. So this one won't cast unless it's got another timer. That is irritating. Oh, that's why he's wanting another piece of redstone, or wanting another timer. Because I knew that wouldn't work. Stick a cobblestone there. Boop. Set it off. Go back to 250. There. We finally got the stupid cast. That ingot cast there. And one there. Stick that back in there. Grab coal, grab flint, grab lapis. And shove all this in there. I'm going to put another chest down, because I can see that getting full very fast. Let's go ahead and put this back in here. That there. And then those over there. Cool. You know what? Let's go ahead and make a piece, or not a piece, a redstone timer real quick before we end the episode. Boop. Oh, whoopsie. Forgot that I also need a torch first. And done. Ba-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, that was the wrong thing. Oh well. Oh. And we're good. Cool. Break that. Alrighty, that's all done. We've now officially automated our smeltery. Sweet. I'll make sure these are on, or like in sync with each other when I actually have redstone. Right now, I don't have any, so I'm gonna go make some sand. And then dust and such. But I'm gonna go ahead and call an end for the episode. So, thank you for watching, and still got all this gravel. Goodbye.